and welcome to Kaleo Kids Uptown Force. We are the songwriters, and we have prepared an original Christmas song just for you. So sit back and enjoy. Carolers knocking at my door.
La 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 la.
It's nice, but it's not what I'm looking for.
La 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 la.
Open gifts to find I needed something more.
La 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 la.
It's nice, but it's not what I needed most.
Hello. Let's give it up for our Kaleo songwriters. Yes, the Kaleo songwriters are former students of Kaleo that have stuck with us to work on writing original music. And Sophia, right here, helps lead this group with me. She's amazing. So we've been working with these kids every Monday night. They come together, they collaborate, they share ideas, they share songs, and we have experienced, so funny. I never thought this through. Originally, I told her I was bringing her a big Christmas tree costume to wear, and I left it, so Sorry about that, Sophia. But we've had amazing moments with these guys where we've literally just, a song has come out of thin air and we leave the night so filled up that we got to experience that kind of magic together. So if you know a middle school or high schooler that wants to join us, please ask us. We're starting up again in January. Also, that song that you just heard, they wrote that, and it's a song that we released a couple years ago. I have the slide up here if you want to take a snapshot or grab the QR code. You are welcome to listen to it on most streaming platforms. We'd love for you to check it out the month of December and stay in that Christmas spirit. All right, now before we go into our show, we just want to take a brief moment and acknowledge that today is a hard day for many members of our community, and many families are grieving this anniversary of Oxford. And yet, we know that light shines in the darkness, and that light overcomes. And our show tonight is really about that. It's about generosity, a spirit of community coming together, helping, stepping out of our comfort zone to reach out to someone. And so we really hope that you feel that in your spirit tonight. There's a joy in watching these kids use their gifts in amazing ways. And us teachers, we know the stories that behind these students and what they are overcoming, even some of them for their first time stepping up to a microphone today, and the encouragement they're getting from their peers, and just the amazing amount of teamwork that goes into a show. And you guys as the audience are participants. We could not even have this much fun without an audience that we get to do this for. So this room tonight, I hope you feel this sense of community here tonight, and you leave with that peace and that hope in your heart. All right. I would like you all to help me welcome our special guest to the stage right now, who's got some special instructions for you. Can we give it up for Mr. Chewbacca?
My name is Gage Randall, and welcome to Kaleo Kids Star Wars!
Okay, everyone, pay close attention. More recruits are needed for the Alliance against the Emperor in our final battle. There are many skills you will need to become a Jedi so you can defeat the dark side. Are you ready to begin your training? Follow your Jedi color.
Here are your instructions. When you see your lightsaber color on the screen, echo that color by lifting yours high into the air. Then put it down. Let's practice. Blue. Ready, go, blue. Good. Except for that person in the second row, who didn't put their lightsaber down. A little slow on the uptake. Let's try again. Pink, green, ready, go. Pink, green, now, again. Pink, green, blue, go. Pink, green, blue. Pink, green, blue. Yellow, pink, green, blue, yellow, pink, green, blue, yellow, purple. Pink, green, blue, yellow, purple. Pink, green, blue, yellow, purple, orange. Pink, green, blue, yellow, purple, orange. I think we got it. Let's try again. Orange, yellow, ready, go. Orange, yellow, to the test. To complete your Jedi training, you must all work together to finish this sequence at a faster speed. Only then will we be strong enough to defeat the dark side. Here we go. Purple, 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 green, purple, green, purple, green, blue, purple, green, blue, purple, green, blue, yellow, purple, green, blue, yellow, purple, green, blue, yellow, pink, purple, green, blue, yellow, pink, purple, green, blue, yellow, pink, orange, purple, green, blue, yellow, pink, orange. Ready, again. Orange, 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 pink, orange, pink, orange, pink, yellow, orange, pink, yellow, orange, pink, yellow, green, blue, purple, orange, pink, yellow, green, blue, purple, purple, pink, yellow, purple, pink, yellow, purple, pink, yellow, blue, green, orange, purple, pink, yellow, blue, green, orange. You did it. Jedi training is now complete. To aid your fellow Jedis in their final battle, wave your lightsabers in the air.
They must overcome. For once you start down that path, forever it will dominate your destiny. The side of love and generosity they must choose to protect and save. Known many Jedi I have, portraits of six Jedi I now give to you, and a lesson to learn from each one. Pay attention, you must. We begin with one, bravery and ambition. Dangerous combination when tempted by the dark side. But love, they had too much love.
Okay, okay, we see where this is going, Yoda, but I gotta ask, why do we only talk about the Jedi? Luke this, Kenobi that, and don't even get me started on Vader. There are just so many other people and things out there in the Star Wars universe. To hear you tell it, I'm just a side character here.
A whole movie about you there is, Solo. Seen it, I have. Not surprised by your interruption, but Luke, I mean not. No. There's in their sky, sorry, Skywalker.
Oh no, not her.
Oh, it's her.
Listen, princess, we were talking here and—
No, done we were. Her turn it is.
Boring conversation anyways.
What Yoda said about me was right. I had dreams of saving the galaxy from Vader and the Empire. I had great ambitions, which on its own is dangerous. I had to make a choice between doing things my own way and working with others as a team. This guy, well, he never really helped.
It's not my fault. I just take orders from one person, you know?
Oh, I know.
First things first, I'm the realist. Drop this and let the Death Star feel it, yeah. I'm still on a secret mission. You see, I got the droids. I put them in position, right, right. If she wanna rip, just like me, to bond to the side, tight, just like me, yeah. Set the plans, it's disarmed to space. God save the galaxies and rebels out of place. I'm so fancy, you already know. A rebel lady with R2 and C-3PO, yeah. I'm so fancy, and it's not.
Collaborate and listen. Han's back with Millennium Falcon. Something always happens when I flee. Busted up the hyperdrive daily and nightly. Will it ever go? Yo, I don't know. Watch and learn, girl. I got flow. I gotta leave so I can't be a rebel. Page out my back, get myself out of trouble.
Ice, I'm so ice, fancy. Baby. You already know. A rebel ice, ice, lady. Baby. With R2 and C-3PO, yeah.
Bound Jabba the Hutt and Darth Vader trying to bring me down. I've been tricked like a chemical spill. Feasible wrongs that you can vision and feel. It's a big problem, don't worry, we'll solve it. Check out the stars, my Wookiee involves it.
I'm so ice, fancy, baby. You already know. A rebel ice, ice, lady baby. With R2 and C-3PO, yeah. I'm ice, so ice, fancy baby.
During Empire.
I didn't want you to go, remember?
Oh, crap.
Look, guys, I found the parts to fix the hyperdrive.
You've always been so strong.
Don't everybody thank me at once.
Okay, okay, Han. Let's go fix it. Luke has things to do. But from now on, you do as I say, okay?
Look, your worshipfulness.
Hey, Yoda, it's time for my song now, ready?
Ready are you, Luke?
Of course I am.
Luke, strength you have, but weakness too. All your life, you've looked to the future, the horizon. Never you mind on where you were. Adventure you want. Excitement. Jedi crave not these things. You are reckless.
But Yoda, I've learned so much. I'm ready. I'm ready to be a Jedi. Or two. Why does no one ever believe me?
Just a young guy with a quick fuse. I was uptight. Wanna let loose? I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind.
Not a yeser, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number, I'm a Jedi with my saber.
Vader, who's his Vader? Get out with my lightsaber, join the ranks.
is who you think you are. Dream about being a big star. They say I'm whiny, they say I'm lazy, but no, I was riding in the backseat. Now I'm smiling in an X-wing, not just dreaming, but now I'm flying.
Yours. Great fear I sense in her. Fear is the path to the dark side. Fear leads to anger. Anger leads to hate. Hate leads to suffering. Teach her. You must.
Oh, hi, Ray. Master Luke, I've returned to complete my training. There is still more I need to learn, but I'm afraid.
What are you most afraid of?
Myself.
Confronting fear is the destiny of the Jedi. You have everything you need.
If you want it, take it. I should have done it before. Tried to hide it, fake it. I can't pretend anymore. Die alive, flying through the stars off into the night.
Okay, I'm getting tired of this. Let's go get our stage time when we can.
Yoda found frogs backstage.
Bad boys back.
All right.
By Jedi that went rogue. This one for that dark side, that wild side. Catastrophe!
Silent, wild, living it up to the city. With unstirred, but up to no good. When it's mad and it's not pretty.
It's too hot, oh man. Call the police and the firemen. It's too hot, oh man. Make a Jedi wanna retire, man.
Too hot, oh man. Say my name, know who I am. Too hot, oh man.
I'm your grandfather.
Yeah, I know.
You know, Grams, I have to confess something.
What's that?
Well, in the end, I walked away from the dark side. I just couldn't do it.
Did you miss my whole entire character arc? Do you know what I did for Luke in the end?
Oh, yeah, I never watched any of the movies. I didn't want the originals, the character work I was doing, you know? I really wanted to inhabit my persona.
Kylo, this is Star Wars, not King Lear.
So, sneaking into the store you are? Well, welcome you are. Redeemed yourselves, you did. Yes, yes. Change your destinies. But go, now. Someone else comes. Now, mad will some of you be?
that a Jedi is here? Cry out the super fans. Well, have the microphone. You do not. And strong with him the Force is.
I don't think I'm supposed to be here.
Many feel that way. But in your story, there's a lesson all must learn. Teach it, you must.
Well, yeah. It's like I started out on the bad guy side, like a real stormtrooper, and that's the truth.
Many of the truths we depend to cling on our point of view. And change your point of view, did you not?
Yeah, I guess. When it came down to it, I wasn't going to continue doing the evil they told me to do, so I ran. I was ashamed of myself, but I was done with the First Order, and I'm never going back.
You have learned strength, mastery, but folly, failure also. Already know that which you need in the dark places we find ourselves. Then a little more knowledge lights our way. We are luminous beings.
Stars, 'cause you light up the dark.
Wow, let's give one more round of applause for all our amazing performers tonight. Hi, my name's Lindy Underdown, and I'm one of the volunteers here at Kaleo Kids. And this has been a really special semester for us. We have kids coming from far and wide, all different cities. We've joined together here at one campus this semester to do our Kaleo program, and it's been amazing to see the kids grow, to make friends, and just push themselves beyond what they were, what they came in with. So I spoke to some students the past few weeks and talked to them about some of the things they've learned and some of the things they were excited to share about what they did this semester. So I'm going to have 8 of my friends come join me. Come on up, you guys. And we can't wait to hear. You guys told me what you wanted to say. We wrote it down, and I would love for you guys to share this with the audience today, okay? All right, let's start with you. What's your name?
Sarah.
I'm going to pull this up just a tiny bit. It's kind of sliding there, your beautiful face. Okay, what is something... We tried. We got some... I'll just hold it. Okay. So what was something fun this semester for you?
I learned a new game in drama. It's called Four Corners, and it's really fun.
Oh, that is awesome. I'm sorry, sweetheart. I know you guys had so much fun in drama class with Miss Jill, so that's fun to hear some of the fun games you got to do. All right, what is your name?
Mohammed.
And what was a fun thing you got to do this semester?
One of my favorite things about Kaleo is getting to go on stage and perform.
And you did amazing, Mohammed, in your dance tonight. You did so well. All right, and what's your name?
Justice.
Okay, and you want to share about what you did this semester?
Yeah. I really enjoy getting to learn new dances, and Miss Molly was a great teacher, and I like making new friends. One of my friends got to play Baby Yoda character.
So that was so fun that you got to make new friends, and I know Miss Molly is an incredible dance teacher, and they loved learning those new dances. All right, and what is your name?
Anna.
So do you want to tell me one of your experiences this semester?
I love getting to dance on stage at Kaleo, and I learned to be a world changer. One way I did that was to help my friend who was scared to speak in front of everyone. So I helped whisper the words to her so she wouldn't forget.
That was amazing, Anna. It was so incredible this semester to see the kids encouraging each other during auditions and during class. It was so fun. All right, what's your name?
Zenaida.
And tell me what you enjoyed about this semester.
We got to sing and have fun and have a pizza party. And my favorite character was Leia because I got to play her in drama class.
Oh, that is so fun. Who enjoyed their pizza party tonight? All right, and what's your name?
I'm CK.
All right, and share about what you learned this semester.
I learned that Finn was a world changer because he didn't want to be like the rest of the stormtroopers. And so we don't have to be like everyone else. We can do what's right.
That is awesome. All right, what's your name?
Adelie.
And tell me about this semester for you.
I really liked auditioning for the parts. And even though I didn't really get a part, I'm still glad I did it. I really love doing music class and doing some games and drama.
That is awesome, Adelie. And I am so proud of you. I am so proud of all our friends who auditioned and tried new things. It was incredible. All right, last but not least, what is your name?
Isabella.
All right, what did you learn this semester?
I learned to not be afraid to speak in the microphone, and I made some new friends.
That is awesome. I'm so proud of you guys. All right, you guys find your spots. I'm going to invite all of... I'm going to invite all of our friends, K through 5th. Come on up. We're going to have a really amazing finale for you. Session was all about how we can be light in the darkness by sharing our generosity. We thought it would be perfect to end our show with a song that talks exactly about that. So you guys did awesome. Good job. Really quick, I just want to do a couple thank yous because as Miss Lindy shared, I like to call this our mega Kaleo because we have kids from different schools, different campuses. And it takes a big team to make that happen. So I just wanted to take a moment and thank our incredible teachers that showed up each week to make it all happen. We have Kelly Walsh, who is our admin, and we had Deb Franks, who drove our van and picked up kiddos from Rogers Elementary. We have a partnership with House of Hope that have been so generous in sharing their van with us. Jake Turner made this incredible set. Can we give it up for Mr. Jake? Yeah, we have our incredible production team in the back doing the sound, doing the lights, making it all look good. And then we have an incredible team of K-Crew, which are our middle and our high school volunteers. If you're a K-Crew, you want to like stand up for a second? Yeah. Woo-hoo! And so many of our K-Crew, you may have saw with the songwriters, and most of them actually went through Kaleo Kids. So it's just really cool to kind of see that full circle moment of them hanging around and helping out. It wouldn't happen without our super great team. So wanted to do some thank yous. So I'm gonna go ahead and invite up Miss Renee, and she's gonna share a couple exciting things.
Yes, and I just wanna say thank you to Miss Faith. This is her first Kaleo session she directed. She's worked with us for many years, but she directed this show. Not an easy task. Well, we have several things we want to share with you before we are done for the night. But first, I want to bring up my friend Amanda, who is with the Ring True organization. And they have a beautiful display out in the lobby. And I'm going to have her share a little bit about what that's about.
Thank you so much. Hi. So my sister and I, we own a ring business. We make these fidget rings. They're stretchy. And we hire human trafficking survivors who are rescued out of trafficking to work for our business. We give them careers making jewelry. So we've got a little table outside. And we really love Kaleo. We love this program and all of the students. You guys are so amazing. And we wanted to give back. So we're going to give 25% of our profits tonight from anything that you guys buy at our table back into this program, because we really want to support what you guys are doing here. So thank you so much for having us. Stop by. We're just right out there across from the cookies.
Thank you. Yes, and my daughter loves her fidget ring. One of them is really like a cool fidget ring. You can put essential oils in it, so check it out. All right, so a few announcements. As you leave tonight, there are cookies for our guests. All of you are welcome to have a cookie, and there's a photo booth out there, so please take some pictures to mark this occasion. Also, we'd love to invite you back next week. December 7th, Orion Campus, here at Orion Campus, is doing a Christmas tree lighting, and our Kaleo families, we're going to kind of consider this our cast party, a chance to all get together, celebrate all the fun we had. They're starting with dinner, and many of our families already signed up that they're going to be in attendance. I'm going to have a form here at the end when you pick up your student. You can come and if you haven't already, add your name and how many so we have a head count for food. But information, you can find it here, and there are some cards at the table, but we'd love to see you back next Wednesday. Also, we have our next session. We've opened up registration. Kaleo is going to start January 18th. We're doing the Mismatch Show. Some of you that have kids that have been in Kaleo years may remember this show. The music is incredible. It's a great story. We'd love to see you back here Wednesday nights again. So please check that out. And did I forget the casting puzzle? Also, one of the things that we really value at Kaleo is this sense of team. And so every session, we do a puzzle where every student gets assigned their role in the show as a piece of the puzzle. And we assemble it all together to see how the whole picture only functions if everybody shows up. And if there's even one piece missing, you may think your part's insignificant, but there is a hole there if you're not there. From K-Crew to teachers to students to singers, background singers, dancers, the whole thing. So if you want to keep your puzzle piece as a souvenir, they are out in the lobby, and you can just find the one with your name on it and keep it and remember how important you are to our program. All right, you ready to close us out, Jamari?
All right. First of all, thank you all for coming to support our Kaleo kids in this beautiful performance. Oh yeah, one message before you all go. Will the force be with you?
Good job, bud. Alrighty, parents, for a pickup, if you want to send just one adult up to pick up your child, they'll be sitting in their seats up here in the front, so you can come pick them up. They are able to take home their shirt, their robe, and their stormtrooper mask. So if they would like to keep it, they can take it with them. So they'll be at their seat. So if you could send up one parent, you can go ahead and pick them up. Cool. Thanks, everyone.